Kiddos, welcome to Outlast. Now, this is a game that I wanted to play. No, I'm just kidding. We're playing Whistleblower. It's a DLC for Outlast. Play it on normal. That was the most awkward Yeah. That was so awkward. I thought I was gonna try to trick you guys. But I kinda tricked myself.
Up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew? You getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
With what? Licking
like
my ear?
Trouble. At the engine? They said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. Shit. We're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit. Come on.
There we go. I was wondering when it was going to show the 2 hours earlier thing. That's what I remember. Ah, I'm the messenger. Yeah, something just licked my foot.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to morphogenic engine monitoring immediately.
I'm gonna walk away and pretend I didn't just send an illegal email.
One body isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
We're not being given enough information to trust Wernicke's predictions.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
I'm nervous. Oh, I go this way.
I didn't think I'd miss her this much. It's the patients. You start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child in shit, years now, right?
How long's it been since you've seen Jade?
3 weeks now?
That's nothing.
You're serious?
Sure.
You got a girlfriend or somebody?
I'm married.
How long since you've seen her?
Honestly, I'm not even sure.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Who are you?
Ah, cutting it close. Next patient is coming in arterial spin, still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Yes, sir.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Hey, we need to get in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job. Christ.
Park,
finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
I don't like you. You licked my ear. Do I press something?
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a day! No, no!
Yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat.
Was that Billy Hope?
Mr. Park, the head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. Three.
Arterial spin lane.
That's Eddie.
Back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on.
I'm gonna walk away and pretend you're not doing anything evil. Time to go. Alright, close the door. Tough day at the office, eh, boys?
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
That's not light. And somehow, my teeth are still in shape. I think. Yay, I haven't swallowed one of them. Weird taste of salt in my mouth now. Camcorder. I effed up. Oh god, where am I? Hours. Sex. They made me watch the engine. I have to get help. I have to call for help. Lisa, I'm sorry. If I die, I know you'll find me. Then you won't rest until I find body. I hope you find this camera with the corpse. I hope the evidence on it does what I expect. Goes the truth. So sorry. I effed up. I thought I was doing the right thing, but I effed up bad. No, you were doing the right thing. You just got caught. Now you're clearly intelligent enough to open this. Thanks? Oh, okay, now you're going back to being insane. I'm gonna just close this and fuck off. Look at that guy's arm. Oh, okay, bye.
Keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now! Get the f*** out of here before I change my mind.
Oh, no. Don't worry. You don't have to tell me twice. At least you're normal. Oh my god.
Come back here!
He literally just spawned. Oh, he has kids.
You are responsible for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You tried the radio outside your house. Whole new summer to be scared.
They're that desperate to not call attention to themselves despite what is going on. Please don't kill me. I don't know why I did that.
Help me, please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Did that kill you?
No! No!
I think that's the scariest part. The therapy is spreading, and what am I? I watched this man die and only thought, it's not me, thank God. I know I'll die someday. I just don't want to be murdered. Yeah, I added over there. Ooh, battery. I think that's the most true thing ever. People are okay with dying. You just don't want to be murdered.
Another one's coming!
That's the outside. This might be the scariest thing ever. No. There's already bodies hanging. And he has a bone saw.
Don't you look at us. I love him.
Well, he's dead, so it doesn't matter. The cannibal's kitchen. Don't ask to see my body, Lisa. When I die, when you finish the lawsuits, I'll let you pry this footage from Murkoff's army of lawyers and corporate hitmen. Don't make them show you my body. Just bury it or burn it. Let my sons remember me whole. God damn, dude. This is much scarier than the regular game. I'm gonna walk away now. That's the most disgusting fucking thing I've ever seen in this game. I want to run away now. Please, do not let me die. That was an accident. Thank God. Lock the handcuffs, open the door. Daytime.
Mine! You were mine!
No.
Thank you.
I say no thanks. Where do I go? Nope, not that way. So it has to be this way. I'm so confused.